What's up, golfers? Come play this par four with me hitting driver. And so I usually slice the ball, but this was not as bad as the usual one, only in the rough. So I have a pitching wedge now. And I clubbed down, so I don't know how I'm still gonna go over the green. I hate when that happens. But here I am now chipping with the 56. Let's see. And this ball is just not gonna stop. The greens are so fast here. So I'm gonna have a lengthy putt for par. Let's see if I can get it done. Please. And nope, a bogey for me. Annoying.